This is my Bible story, and this is mine and Danica's. And today I'm doing this Bible story. This is Adam, Eve, and they eat the apples, and they both share. A snake said, "You can't have the apples." The Lord said, "Don't eat the apples." And I don't eat the apples. But they ate it. And there's, as Adam and Eve didn't listen to the Lord, they had to leave the garden. The end.